This Excel template allows you to easily visualize and track your company's management structure. The workbook is completely customizable with your own employee names, position titles, and role types. An organizational chart unique to your company will be generated, and any changes to your management structure over time will be automatically reflected. In order to begin, select the Setup tab at the bottom of the workbook. This sheet is where employee names, position titles, and role types are entered. In order to add a new entry to any of the three tables, either replace an existing entry or add a new entry in the next blank row at the bottom of the table. The entries on this sheet will be available for selection in drop-down menus when filling out your company's information, and the role types entered here will be used to classify how employees fit within your management structure. In order to enter your company's employee information, select the Employee Data tab at the bottom of the workbook. This table is what will be used to generate the organizational chart. Each employee's name, title, manager, and role type will be used to automatically determine their place within your company's chart. Once you've finished entering your employee information, select the Organizational Chart tab at the bottom of the workbook. This sheet is where the organizational chart for your company will be generated and displayed. To generate a chart using the information present on the previous sheet, click the Refresh button in the upper left-hand corner of the worksheet. Role types will determine the color of each employee's block, and the manager selected for employees will determine their vertical position within the organizational chart. Arrows are added to further illustrate who each employee reports to, and job titles are displayed below employee names. If any changes are made to your organization's employees or management structure, updating the employee data sheet and clicking the Charts Refresh button will automatically generate an updated chart. This concludes the overview of the organizational chart template. If you'd like to review any of these instructions, a summary can be found on the Introduction tab in the bottom left corner of the workbook.